almost anyone at any age can exercise safely and get meaningful benefits. Staying safe while you exercise is always important, whether you're trying to do a new activity or haven't been active for a long time. When doing endurance exercise, listen to your body. Your breathing may become faster, but you should still be able to talk. When doing strength exercise, don't exercise the same muscle group on any 2 days in a row. Start out with light weights. When doing balance exercise, have a sturdy chair handy or a person nearby to hold on to if you feel unsteady. Always warm up before stretching exercises. A few minutes of walking in place works well. Slowly stretch into the desired position, as far as possible without pain, and hold the stretch for 10 to 30 seconds. Relax, breathe, then repeat, trying to stretch farther. For more information about exercising safely, visit www.goforlife.nia.nih.gov.